It all begins with a single bloom. A fragrant blossom from which our verdant home springs forth. It's the poetry of rebirth. Pure and gentle. The music of the earth with resounding melodies of joy and hope. It's love's truest language. The image of a woman.
I am Nguyễn Phương Khánh, and I am a woman of the earth.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your host, Hall of Famer, automotive journalist, and CN Philippines anchor, James Deacon.
Mabuhay to all of you watching us across the globe. It's a beautiful day here on Earth. We're coming to you live from the fun capital of the world, the Philippines, where 85 stunning Earth advocates are all poised to lay their stake on the crown. Only question now is, are you ready to meet them? If you are, let's bring them out, get this party started, and let the Earth bloom once again. This is Miss Earth 2019. Woo-hoo! Make way for the delegates from Africa. Holanda, Sierra Leone, South Africa, South Sudan, Zambia,
I love it.
party paradise, Cove Manila. This is Miss Earth 2019.
It's been 4 weeks now since the delegates arrived in Manila, and well, since then it's been a whirlwind of activities and adventure that took them to different parts of the Philippines to promote their cause. But despite their hectic schedules, the ladies faced three pre-judging rounds that practically rattled the pageant predictions. So let's go behind the scenes just to see how these preliminary events went.
How do you become a Miss Earth? Let us count the ways. First, let the judges know that you're in tip-top shape, ready to take on the demanding job that would take you to different places. Next, show your love for nature by showcasing your natural beauty. As the saying goes, less is always more. Finally, speak your heart out and let the world know how dedicated you are and that you're worthy to become a beauty for a cause. Taking all these in mind, never forget to have fun. Enjoy every moment of the competition, and always put a smile on your face.
Those pre-judging events really changed the playing field for the delegates, and we'll find out if your favorites will make the first cut very soon. And once we have announced this year's top 20, it's up to these distinguished individuals to seal their fate. Ladies and gentlemen, our panel of judges. President and Dean of the Asian Institute of Management, who serves on the International Board of AACSB, the world's largest business education alliance, and on the board of EFMD, an international 900-member organization of business schools and corporations, Dr. Jikyong Kang. Our first judge is a Magsaysay Outstanding Laureate. As founder of the Philippine Educational Theater Association and the UNESCO Artist for Peace, as director of Earth Savers, recognized as one of the most outstanding women in the Philippines, Miss Cecile Guidote Alvarez. Award-winning singer and international musical theater star who performed to rave reviews at the recent UK and international tour of Miss Saigon, reprising his role as the engineer, Mr. Leo Valdez. She has an eye for beauty and a heart for the environment. One of the founders of Miss Earth and the executive vice president of Carousel Productions, Miss Lorraine Shook. He is the president of Creative Programs Inc. of ABS-CBN, CEO of Bantay Bata, and host of G-Diaries, a travel show that promotes love for the environment and the community. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ernie Lopez. An advocate for the preservation of the ASEAN heritage, Agusan Marsh of Panlubahan. In Loreto, Agusan del Sur, Philippines, the mayor of Loreto herself, the Honorable Lorife Magandan Otaza. And last, but certainly not the least, a certified Billboard Charts hitmaker, a Grammy-nominated songwriter, and an international R&B singer behind the smash hits T-shirt and Impossible, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Chantel. Of course, Miss Earth would never be complete without the people who have been working tirelessly to ensure the success of this annual beauty and environmental event. I'm referring to no less than the executives of Carousel Productions. And joining us today are Miss Earth Foundation Consultant and former Miss Earth Water, Miss Catherine Vital. Executive Assistant to the President, Samantha Monzon. Vice President and Project Director, Miss Peachy Veneracion. And President, Mr. Ramon Monzon. After the break, we'll see the delegates make a splash, not here in the water, but in their swimsuits. Plus, the announcement of the top 20. Do stay with us. We'll be back in a moment. Nature has mysterious ways of revealing her beauty. Luckily for us here on Miss Earth, beauty is not clouded in mystery as we see 85 stunning women bloom right before your very eyes. Wearing designer swimsuits by Ricky Abad, let's welcome back the delegates of Miss Earth 2019. Deserving delegates still have a shot at becoming the new Miss Earth. 18 were chosen based on their prejudging scores and the scores from the Miss Earth organization, while the remaining two spots, they belong to the winners of the Best Eco Video and Eco Media Awards. Mr. Ramon Dizon, partner of SGB & Co., our official tabulator, has the list of the top 20. Thank you, Ramon. As I call out each semi-finalist, our judges will give their marks on the delegates' beauty of face and figure. Good luck, ladies. In no particular order, first to make it to the top 20 is Russia.
She's a 25-year-old and model. She would like to work towards shifting the balance of power to create social change and put an end to animal abuse. Russia.
Next up, Chile.
She has planted more than 1,000 trees in the past 3 years and hopes people all over the world will follow suit. Chile.
Guam!
She's 19 years old and works as an executive assistant. As for her advocacy, she would like to campaign to encourage governments to implement measures to control illegal dumping. Guam!
Belarus!
She's a professional volleyball player with a degree in public relations. She says that joining pageants has allowed her to express her ideas, particularly the need to plant trees for future generations. Belarus.
Guyana.
She's 26 years old and hopes to promote a sustainable environment, healthy lifestyle, and beautification through planting. Guyana.
Give it up for Portugal.
This 18-year-old university student would like to promote biodiversity as a means to preserve the environment. Portugal.
Japan.
She's a 21-year-old university student whose idea of protecting the earth is for people to share sound environmental practices with one another. Japan.
Welcome to the top 20, Poland.
She's 25 years old and she's a rhythmic gymnastics coach. She would like to see one day a deforestation-free world. Poland.
Only a couple more for the top 10 before we take a break. Who you gonna call? Ghana.
She's a music therapist and design manager whose battle cry is educate to eradicate. She uses music to inspire and motivate people to take action to save the environment. Ghana.
And rounding off the first half of our top 20 is the winner of the Best Eco Video Award, as determined by a special panel of judges based on its meaningful content and impressive presentation. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, we say congratulations to England!
This well-traveled paralegal is a youth ambassador for an environmental organization. She has initiated beach cleanups and has facilitated workshops on how to make reusable sanitary wear for Kenyan girls. She believes her love for nature has brought her to Miss Earth for purpose. England.
10 delegates have made the first step towards the Miss Earth crown. Now, don't go anywhere because we'll be filling 10 more spots when we return after the break. But in the meantime, here's a preview of this year's Eco Video.
Miss Stephanie Wyatt, I am representing the historic gem of England. We are home to over 30 of the world's most recognised heritage sites, as well as having one of the world's largest natural harbour. England is full of natural resources, cultural diversity and abundance of living things and wildlife. With over 90% of our land being preserved and unbuilt on, our land is protected by the Green Belt, meaning building is restricted.
Welcome back to Miss Earth 2019. We're halfway through completing the top 20. Now, 75 ladies await their destinies, so let's continue with the judging and beauty of face and figure. Now joining the top 20 this time is the Eco Media winner. She's the delegate with the most engaging online presence and a concrete environmental platform. And she is Thailand.
She's an actress, TV host, and entrepreneur rolled into one. She currently collaborates with an organization in her country that recycles plastic bottles and turns them into fabrics. Thailand.
And we continue with your next Czech Republic.
She's a biology and chemistry student who advocates for the preservation of culture and nature. She volunteers in walking tours in her country and would like to share more ecological ways to travel. Czech Republic.
Let me see if there are any fans out there of the USA.
She's a model and a graduate assistant teaching communications. As an educator, she firmly believes on the impact of educating the youth about taking good care of the environment. USA.
Let's see who has more fans in the audience, USA or Philippines.
She's a television host and she has her mindset on promoting Luntian, a vision to achieve sustainability through education, ecotourism, and promoting indoor air quality. Philippines.
Please welcome up Puerto Rico.
She's 22 years old and a graduate of arts and psychology. She recognizes the importance of a family-based society because it is within a family where responsibility and love for the environment begins. Puerto Rico.
Spain.
She's 22 years old and works as an account manager. Among her advocacies is to raise awareness in human and animal rights and to proper information dissemination on effective ways to preserve nature. Spain.
And our sister country when it comes to pageants, Colombia!
She's a law student whose first job was in a flower shop, which makes this year's floral theme close to her heart. She believes protecting the earth is all about love. Colombia!
One of the most environmentally friendly countries on earth, Netherlands!
She's 21 years old and works as a manager in a children's amusement park. She would like to educate the young ones on how to preserve and restore Mother Earth. The Netherlands.
Nigeria.
She's a fashion model and administrative officer. The 21-year-old pushes for the promotion of clean air and improving our air quality. Nigeria.
And finally, wrapping up the top 20 is New Zealand.
This beautiful lady advocates for taking care of our environment by using less plastics. New Zealand.
And those are your top 20 delegates, each one worthy and a potential Miss Earth. When we come back, you'll be seeing more from these ladies and a musical number from R&B sensation Chantel. That and a whole lot more after the break. Our guest performer is no stranger to the Miss Earth stage. Today, she's back with her soulful voice that catapulted her to the Billboard charts to sing her latest single, Let You Go. Let's all give a warm welcome to international recording artist, Chantel.
Step up to the light, baby, take your bow.
Show. So if you violate, boy, you have to go. Say, boy, you have to go. where you have to go. So if you violate, where you have to go. And you don't know, see me run the show. You see me run the show. You see me run the show.
I'ma have to let you go. I'ma have to let you go. I'ma have to let you go. I'ma have to let you go.
Most flowers, well, they tuck themselves away or fold away out of sight when the sun begins to set. But for some rare flora, however, well, this is the time where their magical moment and they start to shine. When they greet the earth with their powerful charm, just like these exceptional women who are about to take center stage, ladies and gentlemen, our top 20 in an enchanting parade in their stunning evening gowns. Russia. Portugal. Poland. Ghana. England. Czech Republic. Philippines. Puerto Rico. Colombia. Netherlands. Nigeria. From this stunning bouquet of fresh blooms, just 10 will be picked out for a chance to get closer to the crown. The judges will be giving combined scores based on the delegates' poise and intelligence. And to help the judges decide, each delegate will pick a hashtag topic from this bowl, and she will then have to make 30 seconds to have her statement. Contestant, ladies and gentlemen, will be given just 30 seconds to give their statement based on the hashtag that they choose. Now, at the point where the 30 seconds is almost up, they will hear this signal. Now, the delegate will need to wrap it up. Now, may I now call on Mr. Ramondison to hand me the list of the top 10. Don't mix them up. Thank you, Ramon. No peeking. In no particular order, ladies and gentlemen. First up for your top 10 in random order is Russia. Russia, you've heard the rules. Just simply choose a card from there and pick out a hashtag and give it to me. The hashtag is hashtag Earth.
Hello, my name is Anna Baksheva, and sorry, my English is very, very bad. Can I ask a translator, please? Hello. Здравствуйте, уважаемые гости и члены жюри.
Good morning, Gus and jury.
Земля – это часть нашей жизни, и она является самым огромным источником нашего вдохновения.
Our earth is the biggest part of the of the world.
Could you please repeat?
И она является частью огромного нашего мира.
And the biggest part of universe.
Земля — это то, где мы живем, а значит, это то, что мы должны сохранять.
Our earth is where we live, so we have to save our earth.
Мы должны приложить все усилия, которые у нас есть в глубине нашей души.
We have to work hard with our soul.
Чтобы спасти вместе нашу землю.
To save our earth.
Thank you very much, Russia! Next up we have Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico, same applies to you. Kindly pick out your hashtag. Your hashtag, Miss Puerto Rico, is respect.
Magandang hapon, Filipinas. With the hashtag respect, it touches a lot in my heart because it is the base of my advocacy. It is love and respect that I stand for in the family and our Mother Earth. By respecting one another and respecting the environment that we live in, we can create a better environment for ourselves and create a better environment for the future generations. And it's the most wonderful thing that we can do for others.
Perfect, in perfect time to Puerto Rico. Next up we have New Zealand. New Zealand, dig deep. One of also the most environmentally friendly countries on earth. And your hashtag New Zealand is Australia. I'm just kidding. We wouldn't do that. Your hashtag is inspiration.
Mahal kita, Filipinas. Inspiration. Inspiration is something that not only myself should portray, but the world should portray. Inspiration is something that we learn off one another and that we aspire to be like someone else via inspiration. Thank you very, very much.
Thank you very much, New Zealand. Next up we have, and I know there are fans out here of USA. From Georgia, USA. Your hashtag is very important should you win this pageant, influence.
Mabuhay, Philippines, and to all the families here supporting their candidates. Influence is extremely important to me. My advocacy is working with an organization called Enactus, and I actually implemented a recycling program at an elementary school. And with that, I've been able to influence them to get excited about taking care of our environment. And they have influenced me to give back to my community even more. And that is why I'm here working for them and showing them that if you want anything, you can do it. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, USA, another country with a lot of fans and flags out there. Let's see you wave them for Netherlands. And your hashtag is hashtag flower. Flower.
Magandang gabi. This year, it's all in the moment of flowers. We all present our national flower. My national flower is the tulip. It is a really special flower because it helped the Dutch inhabitants survive during the biggest famine in World War II. Flower means living. Flower means breathing. Flower means new life. Flower means our Mother Earth. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Netherlands. Next up we have, from the beautiful country of Chile. Digging deep, hello there, Chile. your hashtag. Hashtag woman.
Mabuhay, Philippines. For me, I am a woman, and I do for myself my hashtag, more trees, more days. I want to be an inspiration for every woman in the air. I plant more than 1,000 trees just for myself. I feel like a powerful woman. So this is me. I'm a powerful woman for all of you. Thank you.
Thank you, Chile. Now you've heard from the first half, from the top 10. Five more spots are still waiting to be claimed, and you surely don't want to miss that. So stick around for more excitement right here on the grand coronation night of Miss Earth 2019. Far, we have our first six delegates over here from Russia, Puerto Rico, New Zealand, USA, Netherlands, and Chile. We've got four more to go, ladies and gentlemen, to complete the elite circle of 10 who still have the chance to claim the title. So let's continue the trending, shall we? This time with Belarus. Belarus, your hashtag lives somewhere in there. Just pass it over, and wow, this is... Can you sum this up in 30 seconds or less? Hashtag religion.
Hello, everyone. So, English is not my native language, but I try to do my best. Thank you. So, religion, it's a part of our life. As an international person, I have a lot of blood, you know, like Belarusian, Russian, Poland, really a lot. And I have a lot of religions in my family. So, as an international person, I can tell you that you should respect every religion. You should respect everybody. Thank you so much for your question.
Belarus, thank you very much. Tricky topic handled beautifully. And now we move on to Nigeria. Nigeria, your hashtag is freedom.
Good evening, everyone. Freedom. What comes to my mind when I think about freedom is that you can live and you can be whatever you want to be in this world. As long as you persevere and as long as you work hard, you can achieve whatever goal that you want to achieve. You are free to do exceedingly abundantly above all that you can ask of or think of according to God's word. And with this freedom, I believe that if we act in accordance to protecting the environment, then we would make the earth a better place.
Nigeria, ladies and gentlemen. Moving on, we have Poland. Poland, your hashtag is equality. Equality, to be equal among others. Equality.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I have to ask about the question because my English is not so good. So I think that each of us, like each of the girls, each of us on the audience, we are equal. We're on the same level. So we should respect everybody. And we should respect Mother Earth on the equal level. Like each of us should take care of ourselves, of our friends, of everybody. And of our Mother Earth. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Poland, which leaves us with one last to fill up the elite top 10. And that last one goes to Czech Republic. Dig deep there, Czech Republic. And your hashtag is technology. technology.
Mabuhay, Philippines. So I think that technology is leader of our world now. Everybody are on our phones, on our nets. So it, for our lives, it's good. But for our friendships and something like that, meeting people, it's not so good. So I want to lead for young people. So try to not use at all the technology, because friendship and meeting people is better than for the from Facebook or nets. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Czech Republic. And that completes the top 10 delegates, who I'm pretty sure are trending now worldwide at this very moment. Now the question is, who will be in and who will be out? Well, we'll be back with another musical number from our guest star Chantel right here on Miss Earth 2019.
Hashtag Me and My Tree is a campaign launched by Miss Earth this year as an answer to the alarming natural calamities happening around the world, particularly the burning of rainforests. This year's batch of delegates immediately took to social media to encourage people to plant trees in their surroundings. The campaign is a reminder that planting even a single tree can make a tremendous impact in healing the earth if done by millions of people across the world.
In the golden sunlight, I was born to love. Kiss your tears away, banish all your fears. Fill the world with joy. I am woman of the earth, spreading love and joy, fun and laughter.
Miss Earth is really proud and thankful for this year's batch of delegates for encouraging people from across the world to support the Me and My Tree campaign. Now, on to the lighter side of things, while everyone is getting tense, waiting for the announcement of the final four, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for another musical treat from our Grammy-nominated performer. Let's all welcome back Chantel.
Hey, let me tell you now. Ooh, baby, hey, yeah. Trying to decide if I really wanna go out tonight. I never used to go out without you. I'm not sure I remember how to. Gonna be late, but grown-up girls will have to wait. Cause I don't know if I like my outfit. I tried everything in my closet. Nothing feels right when I'm not with you. Sick of this dress and these Jimmy Choos. Taking them off cause I feel a fool. Trying to dress up when I'm missing you. I'ma step out of this lingerie. Curl up in a ball with something hey. In bed I lay with nothing but you. I'm all by myself with nothing but you. Ooh. Hey, gotta be strong, but I'm really hurting now that you're gone. I thought maybe I'd do some shopping, but I couldn't get past the door in. Now I don't know if I'm ever really gonna let you go. And I couldn't even leave my apartment. I'm stripped down, torn up. Nothing feels right when I'm not with you. When I'm not with you, babe. When I'm not with you, babe. I'm missing you, babe. Curl up in a ball with something, hey. In bed I lay. Hey, nothing feels right.
Come on, Manila, how you feeling out there? If you know the words, don't be shy.
You said I miss you, said I miss you. You said I miss you, baby.
I want to see everybody tonight. Make some noise for Miss Earth 2019. We're here to represent our planet and make make sure we do the right thing. So if you're celebrating the earth tonight with me, and you know the words to this song, help me sing along.
Trying to decide if I really wanna go out tonight. I couldn't even leave my apartment. I'm shut down. Nothing feels right when I'm not with you. Hey, I'm trying to dress up, but I'm missing you, baby. And I'm curled up in a ball with something haze in bed I lay. Yeah, I said nothing feels right. Ooh, hey, taking a off, trying to dress up, cause I miss you, baby. I really miss you, baby. Promise if you do, then I'ma be in bed with nothing but your t-shirt. Oh, I said I got nothing but your. Hey, cause I wanna be close to you. And I remember when you would like to see me with nothing but you, with your t-shirt on. Hey, yeah.
Thank you.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is still Miss Earth 2019. Now, we're about to make the final cut in the competition, but I just want to pause for a second and say just how much fun we're having tonight. I wanted to give a shout out to this beautiful venue. Don't you think it is outstanding? More importantly, I think we've got so far the best crowd ever. Am I right? I can't hear it. And a special shout out to those watching us live on Facebook right now. Tens and tens of thousands of comments out there. It is all very overwhelming. And we're about to head in to what we call the Final Four or the Fantastic Four. It's up to you. And let me just say that this has indeed been a head-to-head battle for the crown. 10 delegates remain, but only 4 still stand the chance to claim the title. Now, Mr. Ramon Diesel, partner of SGB & Company, once again, will now hand me the list of the Final Four. Thank you, Ramon. 12 years now Ramon's been doing this, handing over the audited scores. Ladies, how are you feeling out there? Don't forget to breathe, okay? Just take a deep breath. We have all the time here. We're enjoying ourselves so much as this venue has gone from afternoon light into evening. I love this part because I can buy as much time because people will just continue to listen because they're all waiting for the top four. And let's start it off with, once again, in total random order, ladies and gentlemen, this is it, this is it. Belarus! Somehow I'm more nervous than the girls right now. I don't know what it is. There's just too much excitement in this room. Deep breath. We can do this. Czech Republic! Woo. Just two more names to go, two more countries. Let's see how much noise this country can make. USA! I don't know if you're picking up the noise on at home watching on television, but it is deafening here right now. And we're down to just one last. Ladies and gentlemen, making up the final spot there of the top four, the final four, Puerto Rico! Thank you, Ramon. Thank you, ladies. Ladies and gentlemen, your final four, each one determined to become the new Miss Earth. And now the ultimate test begins. I'll stand over here if you could just give me a little moment here to catch my breath, ladies and gentlemen, because this is the final Q&A. I will be asking the delegates the same question. Just give them time to get to their spots. This is a crucial part, as you all know, in the competition. Now, I will be asking them all the same question. And once they hear this sound, that means the time is up. Now, as I call each delegate, the others will be wearing soundproof headphones so they cannot hear. Let's begin with the final Q&A, starting with Belarus. Hi, Belarus. How are you doing? You nervous? Okay, I'm not used to standing someone much taller than I am, but yeah, you could do that just for the camera. Going. Be at ease. This is a very, very important part, but we're all friends here. This is your question. There are many people, including some notable international leaders, who still do not believe in climate change. How would you convince them of the seriousness of this problem? Without mentioning names.
Of course. So, thank you first so much for this present for me, for this gift. What I want to say, of course, a lot of people don't want to believe that climate change is real. So, and this is one of the biggest pageants in the world. And we promote the main ideas, the main problems in our planet Earth. So I hope that they will see our today's show, because our advocacy is very important. And a lot of girls have the advocacy about the climate change. So this is really important nowadays. Please, leaders, watch our show. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause, please, for Belarus. Next up, let's call up USA. breath. Just very important question I have for you. Well, this is composed by our panel here, and it's a very important question that goes, there are so many people, including some notable international leaders, who still don't believe in climate change. How would you convince them of the seriousness of this problem?
I think that climate change is fact, and it's a need to solve it, because it could be a problem in our next years. I think that we have to solve it now, because then, for example, for 10 years or 15 years, 20 years, it will be not way back. So we have to solve it now, and let's do it, because it's needed. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Czech Republic, and that concludes this year's competition. These four ladies have done an impressive job and will be filling the shoes, or should I say the high heels, of one of our reigning queen, who's about to take her final bow and give her words of farewell, ready to pass on her crown together with the outgoing
of my life. I would like to say thank to my Carousel family, especially to Mr. Ramon Monzon and
the elemental titles of fire, water, and air are all of equal ranking. And any one of these title holders can take over the Miss Earth crown should the winner fail to do her duties. We will start now with Miss Earth Fire 2019.
Vasco.
The next crown is for Miss Earth Water. And Miss Earth Water is... Czech Republic!
Crowning Miss Earth Water is Miss Earth Water 2018 Valeria Ayos, together with Carousel Vice President and Project Director, Miss Pichi Veneracion.
Two ladies are left standing. Now these ladies have given it their all. Can I ask you to face each other perhaps and just get close? This is a milestone in your lives. Two ladies, but only one will prevail. Now this is very important, ladies and gentlemen. The first title that I'm going to announce is Miss Earth 2019. Which means the remaining delegate will be crowned Miss Earth Air. Once again, the name in this envelope will be Miss Earth 2019. And the delegate remaining will take on the crown Miss Earth Air. I'm only going to ask this once. Are you ready? For the perspiration, can we have the makeup guy? I'm getting stressed out here. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Earth 2019 goes to Puerto Rico! That means Miss Earth Air is USA!
Crowning Miss Earth Air are Miss Earth Air 2018 Melanie Batter, together with Carousel Executive Vice President Miss Lorraine Shook. And crowning Miss Earth 2019 are Miss Earth 2018 Nguyễn, Phương, Khánh, together with Carousel President Mr. Ramon Monzon.
Year for Miss Earth, and we can't wait to see our new queen begin her reign as the new ambassador of the environment on behalf of Carousel Productions and everyone here in the Philippines, where everything is always more fun. We hope to see you again next year as we continue the legacy of beauty's podcast. Good night, everyone.
See my love and glow in a rush.